active cancer or malignancy, transplantation, and under immunosuppressive treatments. An additional dose is given to people with moderate or severely compromised immune systems to improve their response to the initial vaccine series, while a booster shot is an additional dose of a vaccine given after the protection provided when the original shot has begun to decrease over time. Infectious diseases expert Dr. Enzo Saldana, who is also a member of the WHO advisory group, said a physician would have to certify that a person is immunocompromised and recommend whether a heterologous or homologous third dose is indicated. Saldana said the DOH decided to curb the additional dose for seniors boosters to align with the U.S. Centers for Disease Control and allow heterologous vaccination. Only when